Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Amen.
We just want to bless the name of the Lord. We just want to adore Him for everything He has done up to us. But before they want to extend our greetings out there, we want to say good afternoon to our listeners, wherever you find yourself, in Israel region, Israel kingdom. We say good afternoon, and then we just want to say we are grateful unto the Lord for everything He has done unto us. He deserves our worship
and He deserves our praise.
We have come here not to do anything, not to present ourselves for you to see us, but just to worship Him, that He has been good and great, gracious unto us. We bless you, Jesus. When you read Exodus, it makes us understand that there is none like our God. He's the only wondrous God. He works wonders.
And as we are here to say, we are
grateful unto Him. There is nothing you can do. There is nothing you can offer unto our living God apart from your worship. So connect
with us.
We just want you to tune your spirit, tune your mind.
Jesus,
we lift the name of the Lord. Just uplift Him. Just and appreciate Him for everything He has done.
Jesus
Christ. You know, you have not done anything to merit the
Holy Spirit. We thank you.
We
give you all the glory because of
you. And so lift your voice with us.
We give you the glory and all the honor in the name of Jesus.
That's the song.